because it's not on the website, and it should be.
That, no,
excuse me?
No dog.
I just wanted to thank each one of you for making my birthday a truly great day. Thank you for the well wishes, the blessings, the prayers, for being in my life, and for loving me. I love each and every one of you, and I hope we have years and years together to make even more great memories, you know, and I look forward to seeing each one of y'all, you know, at some point. Until then, once again, thank you and have a blessed day.
Thank you.
1986, family, Williams family reunion gathering. Looking around at the family reunion meeting, not knowing I was a part. Hearing the different opinions and understanding all was coming from loving hearts. Every family has something to contribute, some special talents to share. All the family members come every year because they really care. Sometimes angry, mean words are passed as we talk behind each other's back. Someone is going to get the family told just to keep them on the right track. We hold hands and pray, asking the Lord to forgive our sins. We thank the Lord for a wonderful, loving family again and again and again. Remembering all the wonderful family members passed on, but never gone. Lovingly, we remember in our hearts they'll always have a home. We build a strong family in a unique, special way. We're able to be different, but stay together as we celebrate this day. Think not about who did wrong and how we can change the other man. Thank God for allowing us to come together, fighting daily to be and do the best we can. Thank you.
I don't know why he was slowing down. Think about it. You paying every minute of every game, the whole season.
Well, here I am at the beginning, or one end of the Ciclovia event, and I'm about to start walking, and I hope to see some of y'all here.
That funk is back. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.